you need to renew your driver's license or tags, you can, in fact, do that today. All DMVs are back open after a week of computer updates. Last week, quite a few people were stuck outside the closed doors at the DMVs. They were shut down. Most services had been offline since Thursday. The department says it knows the shutdowns were a big inconvenience for drivers, but they say the wait is worth it. The last upgrade computers received was 30 years ago.